I think we've just found the perfect spot to have lunch on your Go Girlfriend getaway in DC wine country. Stony Brook Farms in Hillsboro is our gateway restaurant to the wine touring we're going to do this afternoon. Great light lunches. Everything's organically grown. I couldn't have had a better lunch. Can't wait to taste all those wines this afternoon. I am claiming my favorite at Hillsboro Winery in DC wine country. It is the Ruby 2007. Cheers, girlfriends. We're just outside of Hillsboro Winery, and we had to stop for a quick minute because I have to give a big shout out of thanks to Ford Canada for giving this amazing Ford Escape 2013. The hills here in Virginia are incredible, and I'm so glad we're driving a vehicle that I trust with all of our safety. So thank you again, Ford Canada, for being our transportation sponsor for GG Escape.
Let's go drink some wine.
We're just outside of Ducaney Winery, and I can't wait to get inside to see what kind of wines these people have. I have heard so many stories. Second winery in the wine tour. This is going to be a fun one. I really can't choose which wine I like best, so I thought I would show them all to you. Probably my favorite is the Cabernet Franc, which we have here in a glass. Second winery. Things are going a little sideways. Cheers, girlfriends. We're outside Terrera View Winery, and I have been challenged to prove to you that I'm still sober. After a full afternoon of wine tastings, I can still hop rock to rock to rock. We'll see in a few minutes. My apologies. We're at Terrera Winery in DC wine country, and we have just finished a fabulous wine tasting. My favorite, Social Secret. Hashtag Social Secret. You'll find out why. It is Fabouche, darling. Cheers, girlfriends.